Oh, I unlocked the game, but I didn't fight the mom. Yeah, I have a thing on Judas. The baby, Eve. Samson, Azazel, the mother. Lazarus. I have to hit Laz, yeah, I don't know. And then lost. I think Lilith is fun. I want to unlock her. The normal one though. Raiden tanks. This is going bad already. Okay, one more. Ooh. That's a good trinket, especially so early. Nice. Seriously thinking about the cursor. A funny pack. Oh, this is actually very good on her. Because I will get hit. A lot. Okay, I have enough for the money pack. Money pack. Little Loki. He shoots in four directions. Yeah. Okay, this is good. Another familiar. Jesus, the spawn. Okay, let's do it. Okay, I have one. I didn't change, basically. Funny bug. I'll take it. And I'll take this. Okay, not that bad, I guess. Could be worse. Could be worse. No, baby Plum. HP up and steers up and shot speed down. Don't to go out floor. Can I even do mother and unlock? No, I can't. Good, let's try to do the unlock. Let's try unlock. Envy. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. Especially with Loki. Loki, Loki. Can I explode around the pots? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I'm dead. I'm literally dead. Yeah. I'm dead. Wow. That's a troll bomb. Okay, game. I see how it is. I see how it is. I think this fatty explodes. This champion explodes. Hey! That's pretty good. Yeah, still pretty good. I'll take it. Oh, yeah. Yeah. At least they don't take they don't take damage from them. Oh, this one. Do I want to even check for the shop? I have no money. I probably should full clear just to be sure. Should Try to focus the baby first. Ow. Oh, I can use bombs as a key. Okay, I guess. Come on, one hit. Oh, two. Okay, sharp and in sharp. Ooh, sack of sacks. Oof. I won't have 15 cents. That's too bad. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. Pills! Because it's always a good idea. Okay, what was that? White and blue? I think you can hear the storm outside. I won't use the space bite, that's pretty simple room. And I still got hit! Wait, am I holding the item that I got? Yeah, I'm holding it! Aww, I didn't see that. That's so cute. Oh, it's a curse of the unknown with the blind. Yeah, I can see items. Wait, secret room probably here. There you go. 3 cents. Sure. Oh wait, there's a 100% chance. I mean, I got 2 cents. I got 4 bombs, so... Wait, can I... Yeah... Okay, I'll take it. Mother... Oh no, 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 the room like that! I think it's the worst Loki, to be honest. Okay. Consolation prize. Yay. Oh. Rotten Heart. Yeah, do I want to go to Devil Deals? Probably not. I mean, he has the little Abaddon, the little Brimstone. Yeah, fine, but I need protection, man. Yeah, nothing to see, nothing to hear, nothing to do. Da-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee. A bomb, a penny. One more, I can buy something from the shop, but I won't do that because I can see items. Do I want to go to Cass room? Probably. Yeah, like I said, no shop. I don't know any items, so. Oh yeah, item room. I haven't been to item room yet. Make it bow. HP up plus double heal? A thing? I don't know, maybe. Screw it. Hell yeah, worth it. Real app. And telepills! Wow! That was lucky. Okay, the tables have turned, maybe. Probably not. Super secret room. I think I know where it is. Yeah, probably here. Pills. Small. What is that? Ooh. Oh. And the X-Lax. Only one good pill. Yeah.
X-Lax.
I mean, X-Lax is ice physics. No, no thank you. Okay, let's try the big one first. Yeah, they are definitely using it. Yep. Oh, come on, man. That was cheap. Template rocks, I don't know. Get juked. The virus, okay. Speed up is good. Oh shit, I think this one too. Get juked. Okay. Do I want to use the bomb as a key? No, I have 5 keys too. Probably bomb the machine. Okay. Do I want to buy a map? Probably, yeah. And yeah, I'd like just to be safer. I panicked. I ran into him. Yeah. Try to fight a boss with the ancient turns. Yeah. Damage. Fuck it, I use the bomb. And no angel! Ooh, evil angel. Where could be the... Only here. It's... should be here. Yep. More bombs. Hell yeah. This should be down, yeah. Here comes the cycle. So I can poison them and turn them into shit. Woof. Yeah, fuck it, that's full clear. And the tinted rocks, no. Do I have to go to sacrifice room? Yeah, why not? Speed it down. To health up! Hey! Okay, 6 hearts. 6 heart containers. Okay, can punch something here. Super secret room. couple locations. Something half off. Bomb. It could be here. So okay, so I don't know where it could be. Here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun. I say. Arcade. Let's try going. Sacrifice room. If I will have no sacred, spirit house, I will go there just to have a chance. Seriously. Oh, dice room. D100. I mean, I don't have good run, but should I re-roll it? Maybe? Yeah, I'm guessing yeah. I'll check what the item in the item room is. Let's see, maybe I can re-roll that too. What is this AI? Item room. Common code. Yeah, I'm rerolling that. Screw it. YOLO! What do we have? Last ro- Oh my fucking god, I'm dead. Curse of the Tower. Seriously? I have more damage because I have Stigmata. D7, what did the D7 do? Isaac Platon. D7. When used, D7 will restart the current room and bring back all enemies once again, enabling you to farm rewards that spawn at the end after beating the room. Okay, so if I get something good, I can repeat it, I guess. Here comes the sun, speed up. I just want to reroll it. Mama Mega. Oh fuck, I lost my item too. I forgot about that. Some options. Screw it. Cancel, yay! The fuck is this room? Lovers. Screenshot, what the fuck is this room? Perfro. Yera. Perfro again. I mean, I probably don't need to duplicate the hearts. I have the sun too. No! 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 Wow. Perthro. More HP. This is so bad. So bad. I didn't believe it could get worse. The game told me, yeah, it could, absolutely. Absolutely can. Here comes the sun. Du-du-du-du. Miniboss, sure. Yeah, let's start a new run, shall we? The fool. Yeah, I am the fool. Best checks out. Okay, interesting room. Portal device, no thank you. Fuck my life. I don't have bomb for secret room. Evil up, range up. Here we go again. Car. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine. Yeah, they got me. I was in the corner. Cornered me. Sure. That's a passive item at least. Game. Oh, hell no. Long and painful room. That will be it. Hey. Oh hell no. Hell no. Wow. Game. What the hell is that room? YOLO. Huh. No. Could be better. Locked down. Yay. Nice one. The question is, will I have the all the chance for the angel room? No, because I teleported to the devil deal. Woo! Ooh wee. They got me. Good. go with it, so I don't care, technically. Is there a secret room here? Locust of Famine. I will take the locust, but I will leave this on the boss room to get later as the red key piece. Oh, that's actually nice. Fuck you too, game. Oh no, 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 no. Yay. Charmties. Wow. Give me homing and I know Godhead and I'll be happy. Okay, wow, charming did work, wow. Worked perfectly. I have to buy a heart. I have to. To be honest, I'm thinking about the red candle now. I could fight on my own with it. Yeah, screw it. Oh, yes. Hell yeah. And the angel room too? They're sold. More chance for the angel. Nice. Anything else? No. Dun, dun, dun. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Planetarium. Ooh. Why do I have double? The my familiar. What? Did I get the second one from the passive? The item that I start with? Huh. Yeah, I guess so. Wow. What is this? I don't know, but I don't. Terra. The item causes your tears to become rocks. That's what. Damage, but each rock tier has a random damage modifier that can go up or down the half damage or times 2 damage. Oh. And I only had a 1% chance to spawn the planetarium because I am taking the treasure rooms. Yeah! Double the rocks, baby! Terra is probably one of the best planetarium items. Still have. It was double orange. Okay, black and yellow too. It's very good. Speed down. Jesus Christ. There's a fly in my room. Oops, didn't mean to do that. To be honest, I'm tempted to destroy every rock on this floor just to try and find the hatch, the crawl space. Secret room, no. Secret room, no. Punch. Knockout. My tears has a chance to become this punch tears that have a massive knockback. Oh shit. Yeah, like this. Just flew. Speed up. Oh, thank you for the knockback. And thank you for the second familiar. It shoots my tears. That was too close, the comfort. Oh, I forgot about the... about the locust. Forgot about the trinket. Golden horseshoe. I don't remember what it does. Golden... 50% chance to get a double item room to spawn the next floor. Yes, please. Okay, don't forget about the trinket. This has a chance to drop an item when I'm get when I'm hit, or something like that. Here's the And now drop the trinket. Take the card. The shield. It's fine, I guess. Wow, a lot of money. A lot of money. HP up. Okay, gladly take it. Do I want to open it one more time? Probably not. I'm good, thanks. Can I open this one? Yeah, I can. Wow. Hey, I got it. Nice. Okay, take this one. Do I want to take... yeah, I do, actually. Was it worth it? Absolutely not. Absolutely yes, never mind. Wheel of Fortune. And the Hermit, so free shot. Uh, secret room. Yeah, screw it. Whoa, too close. Okay, that's enough. Okay, trinket on the bathroom, planetarium, item room, shop. Okay, good to go. Oops. Necro 1. Leprosy, when I take damage, I get the orbital for a time. I mean, for damage, for a couple hits. Of this, yeah. I love the sound. Judgment. Yeah, sure. The hermit. Meh. No, thank you. I'll take this one. Maybe this one? Tower. Meh. Pass, okay. Oh fuck, I wasn't. Never mind. I'm not gonna lie. I'm kinda retarded. I can destroy them? No. Who got destroyed them? I hate this room, I hate these enemies, I hate everything. Can I bomb the rock? I mean the penny. Tower. And that was judgment. Screw you, man. Nope, I'm not taking double deals. No, thank you. No double item room. Okay. Nice. I like it a lot, actually. Double room. A robo baby. Yeah. Let's Is that a chest? Ah. I wish I could fly. I wish I could touch this gun. Magician? Repel some projectiles for a short time, I think? Maybe? Magician. Gives you a blue aura that repels enemy projectiles, causing them to slowly curve away from Isaac to avoid hitting him. Lasts for 60 seconds. I haven't been to the shop. God fucking damn it. Oh, ghost baby. Oh, this could be very good. If I had some good item. Will I ever use it? And yeah, of course I will use it. At the Angel Devil. Yeah, I will use it. Wow. Give me that. I fucked it up because I thought I had the red candle, I don't know why. Power pill. Speed up. Power pill. How could I possibly fuck this up so bad. Could have been a free devil deal. With two angel items. There is no second item room because I would see it by now, but I will go to the to this room. Is it worth it? No. Super secret room. Probably in the left corner. Oh wait, not here. So should be here. Oh no. Okay, never mind. I don't know where it is. Doesn't matter which I take because I'm giving it away. Anyway. Ba-da-da-da. Ooh. Baby! Tricygon. Hell yeah. But the sensor is good too, so yeah, I could diplo it and take both. I have both key pieces, so
yeah. Look.
The fool. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought I have a mapping, I don't know why. Rave party! Okay, maybe here that will do. For super secret room. Which card do I want? Probably the Magician? Judgment, which one? I can pay you. For a health up, yeah, sure. Maybe Power Pill? Oh, I think the Magician is better. Because I can still shoot. So. Let's go. Oh yeah, I still have a chance for the double treasure room, because there is a treasure room on Mausoleum Gehenna with a Curse of Darkness. With a fortune. Get a little J card. Ow! Fuck off. Where's that room even? I'm trying. I am trying. Okay, but this is solid run, to be honest. Try Saigon Terra place. Yeah. I don't need money. I can destroy the rocks that they are attached to? Oh? Pogus? Wait. Maybe some of them? BFFs. Oh yeah. And the blue candles. Which one is better? This one fades. But can it can deal more damage, that's for sure. But the red one is good for the normal act. Yeah, that's good. Let's try to find the item. Oh, head! Come on! Unavoidable damage. Thank you very much. Can I get there somehow? Oh, there's a secret button! That's very good to know. Pulsating one. Yeah, sure. Does it affect this? No. I'm screwed. Not worth it, not at all. Yeah, no thank you. Oh. Yes, please. Chaos card! I'll definitely take it. Okay, listen or something random, yeah. No. Wow, they're so green. Oh, shot speeder. Is it good on... I don't think so. I don't think it is good. Because if it's slower, they can take more damage at a time, I guess. No, no. Okay. Okay. Chaos card. Off! Ed! Patch this room. Get the fuck out of this room. Oh yeah, I can't take the chaos card. I have to take the red key. Fuck.
Spent it. It's gone.
Yeah. The cracked key was in the boss room, yeah? Yeah, I think so. Oh fuck off, I didn't stay with the triple shot. I can still die, easily. But repentance is ruthless.
He's
Oh, I have the Lich.
Yeah.
Whatever. Oh, I have a green shield too, I didn't know this. Yeah, I have to get the crap key. God damn it. Fuck up with this. Oh. Oh, if I had the shielded tears, it would be so good. Cleanse your soul! Okay, more HP, I'll take it. Basement 2. Come on, give me the two cards at a time and the chaos card. Restock. Nice. Stingy little motherfucker. I can try to play it for the better trinket. Is it better? No. Maybe? Maggie's Faith. I don't remember which one it was. Maggie. At the start of the new floor, you get an Eternal Heart. Does it count towards the Screw it, let's try it. Yeah, it works. Wow. Will it be charged? No. Yeah, could have guessed. Yeah, sure, I'll take my keys. Happy? No. Oh yeah. Should I take the zombie heart for the flies? At the cost of one less heart? Half a heart?
Yeah.
Harold? What? On heels, he came back to me. Oh, fuck off! I thought they changed it! Hey, wow, that went very good. He didn't do the spinning attack. Smack. Wait, is the beast some kind of priest or some other figure? Off the screen, man. The punching tears for the win. Oh my god. What is he doing? Why do I have so many flies? Oh, I have the infestation, I think? On Mulligan? This is bullying! And I love it. Good one, good one. Death. Oh, he's over here! Now, get back up the screen. I rarely see this attack, to be honest.
Then suddenly, the sky above
the C-section, oh.
And a white beam of light reached down into the earth, smiting the mother of harlots asunder, and setting the blood lake to a boil.
C-section. But, more importantly... La 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 la. Tainted Lilith. I think she's pretty cool. She has her whip. Shh. She's pretty slow, but she's strong. Wow. Oh, I didn't see the fly. Oh, fuck off, spider. Wow. $0.14, basically from one room. Holy water. Holy water has been bathed in repentance, and it's good. Actually, no, it's actually good. See? This is truly a carry item right now. Okay, double blue, 48 hour energy. I mean, I can go check the shop. I have 15 cents. Exactly 15 cents. I don't remember what it does. Something with charging, I guess. We picked up this item, fully charges your currently held active item. And drops batteries. Well, I looked. It was shit, but I looked. Secret room supposed to be here? Yeah. Okay, and I have more key. I can look for the super secret room. But it's basically in the two locations. Right here. Never mind. Okay, it's neither of them. Holy moly. Are you kidding me right now? My tier rate will go to hell, but. Ooh! 15 damage leaving the first floor! I can try go to the boss rush. Boss rush delirium. Boss rush hash, I mean. Delirium, yeah. Double hit. Come on. A little spewer. Oh, okay. I won't probably use him at all. Good. Emperor. Maybe on the next floor. To be honest. Yeah, sure. I'm doing angel deals again. Try to find the item room. Nah, screw it. Oh my god! Hell yeah, I'm taking it! Six minutes, I'm on the third floor, wait. Six. 18. Okay, so technically I could look for the item room, but to be honest, screw it, I don't need it. I have a sword and a polyphenus. I don't need it. I mean, I don't need it that much. Okay, 7 minute case two. Yeah. Okay, let's try to find the item room. Because I need some fire rate, and if I can get the fire rate from the item room, this is basically GG. Why is she so slow? This is her only negative thing about her. I don't have any keys. Wow, seriously? 9 minutes. Depth 1. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's why I don't have a key. Because it opens them with my keys. Let's try to find a key in the item room. Why did he change to the angry boy? That's a tears up. No. Okay, let's count it as a treasure room, I guess. Maybe. Never mind. Never mind, mind. Yeah, baby. Okay. Boss rush, I'm coming. What could it be? Wow. Ah. Okay, I have a key. That's good. That rock? No. Oh, what? What was that? Depression? No, not at all. Not in this state, at least. Oh, Tisdale, come on! this looks fine. I can take devil deals. Oh, fuck. Which one? Which one? It doesn't matter, apparently. Hell yeah! Why did the troll bomb spawn? Oh, yeah, yeah, mm-hmm. Sacrificial dagger. Okay, that's supposed to rush down. How are we with time? 70 minutes. Lock up. Yeah, okay. Mm. Metamorphosis, maybe not now. Make us faith. I get the eternal heart at the start of the new floor. Something's wrong. Holy shit. Very close.
Something's wrong.
Scarred wound. Tease up!
Oh.
Oh. What was that, double white? I don't know how I killed him, but okay, I'll take it. Okay, scarred wound too. Little Brim, and this is the curse of the night? No. Curse. Horror of Babylon. No. Hop! Hashi, hashi, hashi. Oh, I don't know my health. This is bad, actually. Blue map, yeah, sure, why not? Blue baby's only friend, sure. I think I can basically pinpoint him to a location and just spam attack, and he'll basically not move at all. Ow. too slow. Soul of Lilith. Yeah, I'm not going delirium. Not a chance. I am very low heart. Yeah. 1.5. Magic Mush. Magic Mush. Magic Mush. Magic Mush. Yeah, perfect Magic Mush. Come on. Okay, you gave it back. Okay. Four and a half hearts. Could be worse, I guess. Tears up. Wide and Preckles. I think so. Oh, I probably know why I'm throwing the Bob's head so weirdly. Because I have the controlling the tears, the stuff, the thing from the devil deal. That's probably it. Yeah, that's definitely it. I don't have the second key piece. I would do this mega Satan kill. Next time maybe. Good that I have this, all the speedrun stuff. Yeah, I have definitely the thing. Too bad I lost my eternal heart, but yeah. Oh, please give me any soul hearts. Does that give me anything? I think that was the mistake. If I was on the half heart, I would get the Polaroid invisibility, but oh well. Strange attractor with the sword on a baby? Maybe? Nice. Magic mush. Magic mush. Magic mush. And another magic mush. I mean, speed up. It's okay. Checkpoint 5. Yeah, with Polyphemus. Yeah, probably a good idea. Good idea. Hot? Yeah, that's the champion I want. Glaucoma. Should I flex? Probably not. Whatever, I don't need to flex. Okay. No flexing. Wait. The double. The strength card gave me 11 damage? And I didn't unlock anything because. Why? Oh, because the. No, wait. What? Why didn't I get anything? Whatever. No. Wait, what are the unlocks? Isaac Viking. Unlocks. Whatever, let's try characters. Uh, Tainted Karakas, yeah. Tainted Lilith. Hush and Boss Rush. Oh, both of them. Oh. So I got her soul, Isaac, question mark, Satan and the Lamb. Oh, I have to do both of them. Oh, that's what it means, that they are the darkened one. I need to do them both for the unlock. Ultra Gridia, I'll get the High Priestess. The Delirium will give me her Jello, apparently. Mother will give me Adoption Papers. The Beast, Twisted Pair, oh, that's a good one. And Fool's Gold from Mega Satan, that's a good one too. Let's see what other unlocks can I get. It's from the good ones. Wooden Chests from Tainted Lazarus. The Torn Pocket, I think this is a good item. Bounty Kick damage, Isaac drops two random pickups from his inventory, except hearts. Okay, well, pickups are subjected to standard pickup spawn rules. It could be good, potentially. Berserk. Good. As Isaac, the Mega Satan will give me the big chests, the Mega Chests. The Glitched Crown? Glitched Crown is specified in order to repentance. New item pedestals very quickly cycle between 5 random items. Oh, this one. It's okay. If you have the fingers, ladies. Dark Arts, if I beat Delirium with Judas. I think I did it. A 6, number magnet. Okay. Sanguine Bond. Blue Key from Tainted Cain. The Beast, okay. Oh, the Swarm. The Swarm is pretty good, I think. IBS. Horse Pills, Mega Satan as Tainted Eve. Yeah, that could be good. Mom. Temporary Tattoo. Spawns a chest after completing a normal challenge room. Spawn additional item from the boss item pool after completing the boss challenge room. Okay. What else? TM Trainer, no. Is it the Tainted Eden? No. All the future items are glitched. Wait, what does the flip on the other characters do? When using any other custom has no effect. Okay. Spin down dice. Spin down dice reveals all pedestal item in the room by subtracting the internal ID number by 1 until a valid item is rolled. This effect occurs per item and is independent of any other item in the room. Okay, wow. Nice. Wild card. I think it uses the last card used. When used, copies the effect of the most recent used pill card, rune, soul stone, or active item. Oh, active items too. La, 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 la. Okay, but I think I'll end the stream, to be honest. I'm a little sleepy, I didn't sleep well tonight. Yeah, I have this too now. So yeah. See you maybe tomorrow? Probably tomorrow, yeah. Bye.